Now we need action. And we need action around this law. We need action around this law. Why? Because it's anti-democratic. We need action around this law. Why? Because it disenfranchises our vote. And I don't know about you, but oftentimes I think about folk like Fannie Lou Hamer who came before us, beat up in a jail cell. Think about Medgar Evers slain in his driveway in front of his children so that we could have the right to vote. We fought too hard. We marched too long. Too much blood has been shed for us to turn around.
But it was from this size of the crowd that a mighty movement developed and grew. And it was the same kind of people. It wasn't the movers and shakers of Selma. It wasn't movers and shakers of Montgomery. It was ordinary people doing extraordinary things. Are we able to